16 deaths. Oh my God. 139 kilograms. 1,100 fame points. I thought I had more than that. Foliage cut. 620. 961 locks picked. Wow. No alcohol. Food, drink, mushrooms, calories. See, it says 32 animals killed. Okay, maybe on this server. But when I checked it on Steam, I'm close to 80 animals killed. So maybe it's on this server. I need to catch some more fish too. And I need to travel on a boat. Or 10,000 containers looted. Distance traveled on a boat. See, I've traveled like 8,000 or 800 kilometers on a boat. Items picked up 34,000, almost 500. Fat, muscle, defecations, urinations, vomiting, wounds patch. Well, we know that's not right because I patched a lot. 1,900 ammo crafted. That might be better. 1,700 arrows. 190 bullets crafted. That's way low. This is stupid. 1,300 archery kills, maybe. They should put the drones killed back in there. Headshots. Where's my percentage at? 61% accuracy. Damn straight. Puppets killed 3,500. I've killed almost 17,000, was it? I'd have to look. Shots fired in anger. And this bottom one's PvP, so. Somebody got that gas can or whatever. You know, I don't even want that. How much protein is in this coconut? It's 5.6 grams. Oh, so much fat in that coconut. I'm dropping that. Wow, I did not realize it was that high. I guess I need to eat some more goat meat. Where's that partial goat at? This one. Well, fuck me. You know what? I ain't gonna mess with them puppets. There's definitely a couple down there. I'm going to go up here and drop a couple lead plates up in this barn. I think. And whoever finds them can have them. And there's a pistol. I got a weapon cleaning kit. Go away, wolf. I'll drop that one. That's 53. 51. 49, 47. I could make another toolbox. I'll do that. And these work pants. I should have ditched them back at the hacienda, but I'm at 49. Let's go with that. I was maybe going to jump down out of there, but. I wonder if I should eat goat meat as soon as I possibly can. I'm gonna try that. Fuck off, snitch bot. believe I found a gas can. I believe Maximus has been in here again. A female crackhead. I think she's in that building. There's a critter. It's a deer or a goat. I think it's a deer. To add some more animal kills so I can get my achievement. That's where I would have shot him in real life. I'll claim that kill. Give me my goddamn arrows. Good enough for me, I guess. See that fat dropping? 16 grams of fat now. Protein's going up. Probably two more. That's pushing it. Just about perfect. stomach's empty. What a bunch of shit. Well, the compass sells good. I don't think I'll take the arrows. Slightly chilly, are you? Well, let me see. Could do that. That cabbage is gonna have to go. Yeah, we got some pretty serious fat game going on here. It's worth it to experiment. The protein is going up, though. This is sus. Only one puppet down here. Oh, there we go. Very sus. Ooh, Fooster, son of a bitch. I'll use that chop. I like Fooster's machete. It's huge. And that could be repaired, too. I'm gonna ruin a Fooster's machete. Grinding stone, that'd be nice. I already have 10. I just got 10. I thought I heard another puppet over here, but I can't see one. Yep, I'm hearing something. Right there. That's the one. Get out. Way too noisy. Bad wolf. Give me that goddamn money. I think she was holding out on me. Where's that machete? Okay. Wake up. Time to die. Go away, snitch bot. We hate you. I should try the brass knuckles, see if they up them, but I'm not going to. There's just too many other good things to use right now. If I was a new spawn, maybe. Hello, shoddy. I have bobby pins, don't I? Yeah. Probably too many. I will say this, let's get 3.5 strength tonight, or it'll get dark, one or the other. I have night vision, I just don't want to use it. Call it laziness, call it whatever you want. Yeah, let's get 3.5. I think I can. Whoa. Give me that. Ugh. But that's going to take a while. I need another 2,000. How long is that? Where'd I put my phone? It's on the charger. Duh. Thirty minutes. I don't know. Maybe. 30 minutes. At that rate. 33 minutes, actually. You're always hungry, bitch. And that's continuous. Now I'm getting tired. I have a plan, though. .5 strength might be good, though. It might get my bow up to 90. I think I dropped all the scrap. I got one scrap. That's the bunker. There is a cargo drop in D0. Let's go see what that's got. I do not want to go to that prison. Come to think of it, I don't want to go to any prison. I used to spend a lot of time down here too. On the corner down, there's a lot of activity down here. This is a pretty busy town, or can be. It spawns a smartphone battery almost every time I've been there. Fucking screech owl. That apple's taking a while to digest. Yeah, we'll be okay. It's a puppet spawn area right here in this backyard. I used to hide crates in these bushes. There's a puppet spawn. There's one right there outside this church. And they can jump up on the fence on these corners. You gotta watch it. Some fucker left these doors open. Of course, a lead plate. I was gonna go get that cargo drop, but I'm not feeling it right now. Excuse me, what a pig. several puppets. Fucker. Big Stan. What? You don't have my arrow? Bitch, better have my arrow. This dude, his visceral fat soaked up. He's got, sorry. No thanks, already got one. He's got a Fuster's machete too. Now, wouldn't that be something? Oh, I just thought of this. Wouldn't this be something if the loot that they have is what they use to attack you with? For example, that fucker. See, I told you. Look out there. See him walking straight ahead between two trees? I told you that was a spawn point. You didn't believe me. I hear a puppet. Either there's one in the house or it's about to be on. It's on. What's up, bitch? Give it the old 1-2. Yeah, that's a nice perk of having advanced melee, or maybe it comes in at medium, but you get a double swing on your third attack. If you have first two successful attacks, you get a third swing, a double swing on your third attack. I search this. And I see some cocksuckers left these doors open. Maximus must have been here too. I see another bra. 76 pipe. Yep, make those improvised shotguns and sell them to the trader for 333 each. This is a fast one. I'm gonna go on the aggressive, I think, with her. She's super fast. Here we go. Never mind. Never mind. Whoa! Whoa! What a bitch. She rubber banded on my ass. Bitch had my money. I'd buy that for a dollar. Did I get to search this or not? Yeah. Nope. Well, they're spawning back. This town's a little funky. I'll take that. Because there's lots of stuff you can jump up on top of, but there's also lots of places the puppets can jump up on too and get your ass. Oh, I might have to do that. What do I have for a knife anyway? Don't have one. The reach is much better on the machete, though, but it's not gonna last much longer. I'll drop it, though. It won't go into a slot. Tell you what I will do. Watch this. I'll show you a little something. Goodbye, Fooster's machete. Man, let me look at that milk again. Nope, I'm letting it go. At some point, you just gotta let it go. Well, you don't have to, but you should. Holy Jesus. Well, we'll do an upgrade. Fucking hell. This place is hot. Now what do I do? That drill takes up so much room. It's worth 600. Guess we let it go. Goddamn loot goblins. Now it's really gonna bake your noodle is when I show you this dumpster right here around the corner. Every time this one spawns a smartphone battery. Oh, it didn't do it! You prick. This dumpster used to always spawn a smartphone battery. It does not taste funny. I'm sure it's that dumpster right there. Fucking made a liar out of me. Let's see if there's a poupée in the back. No, but there is an apple. We're close. Not close enough, though. It's gonna be dark. Of course. Of course. There's a lead plate when I don't want one. Don't get attached to your loot, kids. You're only borrowing it. What is this? 76. This is 54. God, that hurts. It hurts. The pain. The pain. Another 54. I can't find anything on this server. Really? Really? You can't? I can't find a truck. I can't find a vehicle. Really? There's a drill press right up here. See that shit? Okay, now I thought there was a gap in the fence up here. There it is, right there. Grinding stone would be nice. It's getting dark. Thank you. And it still looks pretty good on the recording, but before too long, I'm going to call it. My goal was to get up on top of something in a town or dark, and I've accomplished all those things. I'm not going to make it to 3.5 strength tonight, but we're getting very close. And on the next go-round, do I have scissors already? Take those. I'll leave these scissors here for the needy children. Tell you what I will do. There's a puppet. Let me see how I am with the Crambit. I'm not going to have the reach that I want. I got spoiled on the reach from the baseball bat shit. Let's see if this one hears me while I chop the other dude. She might hear me. She's up there behind that telephone pole. That's a Little Red Riding Hood. Let's try it. I don't love it. I'd rather have a Bushman. Maybe not. There's two of them down there. Let's make a toolbox. Don't love that Crambit. I like the reach. Oh, that was perfect. One left. One left on that toolbox. About as close to perfect as I could get. Actually, there's a house, a roof down here. Let me pick this Little Red Riding Hood off. Come to think of it, I ought to be able to pick her off too. She's down, son. 85 pounds, baby. I bet when I get up to 3.5, I can pull 90. We're gonna find out soon enough. Two more over there, you fuckers. Thought I heard another puppet. I think it's in that house or this building next door. Give me my goddamn arrows. getting pretty dark. And this is where we came in, almost. I could wear the shirt. It's cold up here. This is one of the coldest areas on the map. Thread is life. God damn it, they're respawning already. Is there anything that I'm not wearing? Let's see how many heat units I got. 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 11, 15, 17, 18, 19, 21, 25, 28. And I think there's socks underneath there. So, oh, I need to repair the boots. So she should be fine now. In the dark. In the dark. Always keep your boots repaired. Alright, it is dark now. And I'll show you. Let's see, where is this one back here? There might be a puppet in here. I think I see one. Yep, right there. See that? My stealth is so good and camo is so good, I didn't even alert that puppet. Now I might when I walk over the top of him. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna be the weather vane. We've been going about an hour and a half. We didn't get to 3.5 on strength, but we'll get there. We're at 3.3288. So we need another 1,700 seconds of running, and we'll be up to 3.5 strength. So happy about the 4.0. Like, we got to 3.5. We're almost to 4.0 legit now. So another half point, we'll be up to 4.1. Be amazing. Dexterity is up to 3.5, almost 1. Dexterity is a tough nut to crack, but obviously I can do it. Let's take a shit on this roof. Oh, it won't let me do it. What the fuck, man? You gotta be to 51%. She was eating that banana, nah, nah, nah. Really, if I was gonna go to 10 million, I'm at 2.3. 5 million. I'd probably do it with handguns. Probably do it with handguns. That's the fastest thing I know how to level up. At one time, and it might have been a glitch, it might have been the server setting, I don't know. I was getting like 15,000 experience points per headshot on a puppet with a pistol from a moving car. So we'll see. All I know is she's going to have to take a dump when we come back in. But we're halfway to 4.1 already. It's just amazing. And then strength, we'll make it probably next time to 3.5. And then it's going to be a challenge again to get dex up to 3.6. But we'll do it. So, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you found this entertaining. I will post this video. And see you on the next one. With my sexy girl with her hideous outfit. Peace.